Here's a fact. North Dakotans have always believed in each other, in coming together and helping each other out, doing not what's easy, but what's needed. It's time to see again what we're made of. We can mask up and follow the guidelines. Give a little space so we can move forward. For the lives we want to live, for each other.